problem was that military service took him out of court, and while he was away, intrigues and factions took their hold. The Privy Council made decisions and moved without him, jealousies whipped round, infighting.
Damaging as well the fact that Essex and Sir Walter Raleigh loathed each other. Mm. They were just too much alike. Much might have altered if they'd worked as one.
But Essex tried. He gave a banquet for his enemies, Raleigh, Robert, Cecil, just before they sailed for Ferrol. Even managed to persuade the Queen to pardon Raleigh after he'd seduced a maid of honour. How did Raleigh pay him back? By disobeying orders when he got to Ferrol in advance of Essex. Attacked before the troops were at full strength and failed. Spain took advantage, sailed again for England. That armada would have taken Falmouth had their fleet not broken up because a storm dispersed them far and wide.
Essex felt wrong-footed all the time. He'd get despondent, then excuse himself from meetings, which made matters worse. We need a song that shows his feelings when he felt the Queen and fortune were his foes. We could put in the song where Dowland wrote a cryptic reference to these times away. You know, where he slipped in the famous tune, "Shall I go walk the woods so wild?" right at the end. Da 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 dum da 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 dum da 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 dum da da.
Yes, of course, it shows the nature of the banter he engaged in with Elizabeth.
Can she excuse my wrongs with virtue's cloak? Shall I call her good when she proves unkind? Are those clear fires which vanish into smoke? Must I praise the leaves where no fruit I find? No, look where shadows do for thorns stand. Thou mayst be abused, but if thy sight be dim,
I come to.